The snow is snowing and the wind is blowing.
Before we get started, I just want to say thank you to everyone for being here. I know it's a lot at this time of year to take some time out of your evening. So thank you for being here. Welcome our first 7th grade class as they take the stage.
And 751, performing in the Hall of the Mountain King by Evergreen from Peerkind. This song is about a mountain king who kidnaps kids from the village and about the village people trying to get them back. As the song progressively gets faster and louder, it's everyone trying to run away from the mountain king.
That song holds a very special place in my heart. I'm gonna embarrass them really quick. My parents are here this evening. They just flew in from Ohio. And that was actually the very first song I ever performed in public. I was 5 years old and I played it on the piano at a church in Brecksville, Ohio. All right, so going on to our next piece, I would invite Devin to introduce it.
The next song we are about to play is called Skater's Waltz by Waltiful and arranged by Richard Meyer. One interesting fact about this piece that makes it unique from other pieces that were composed for an orchestra is that it has a cello and bass solo. As you listen, feel free to sway to the music or inversion envision a person skating on ice as you listen to this enticing waltz.
We have a new teacher who joined us this year, Mr. Gallagher. He is an absolutely fantastic musician. A thank you to our administrators who helped make all of this possible. Here we go. We've got some band instruments coming on, our lovely percussionists. Let's give them a warm welcome as the rest of the ensemble comes to the stage. This is going to be our first 7th grade ensemble. Mr. Gallagher, who's going to take over for the next portion.
Thank you. I think that was a smooth segue. Thank you. Don't applaud me yet. You don't even know who I am. But it is wonderful to be here. This is my first performance with the group that, and it's been lovely meeting all the parents throughout the new year. The next one is going to feature a traditional English tune about having carolers not come to our door, much like that Verizon commercial. I would really like to feature our sole trombonist on this piece as our soloist. Please welcome Jeremy Craves.
As we move on, our next group is going to be 743 String Orchestra. And before we begin as an ensemble, we have a special treat for you. Our first cellist, Charlotte Leist, is going to be presenting The Swan from St. Saul's Carnival of the Animals. Charlotte.
Thank you.
second round of applause for Charlotte.
Hello.
Hello.
Our names are Charlotte
and Leah.
The first song we are performing is Care of the Bells by Mykola Leontovich and Peter Wilhelmsky.
It is based on the Ukrainian song Chechovic, and the English words and title were added in 1936 by Wilhelmsky, a choral and music director for New York City Public Schools.
We hope you enjoy.
Introducing our next song is one of our second violins, Mr. Sam Scarangello.
Today we're performing Secret Edge of Sugar Pop by Tchaikovsky. This is inspired by the Nutcracker, Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies, and James Bond. I guess it's not so secret anymore. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I am going to pass this over to Mr. Gallagher yet again as we welcome to the stage our next class. Mr. Gallagher, first off, I just want to say again, what a fantastic man this guy is, and I'm so lucky to get to work with a great music teacher like you.
Thank you very much. I'm the lucky one. The program that you have established here has been amazing. It's been a thrill ride since September.
Thank you.
brings us to our 8th grade and advanced part of the evening. So this is my 8th grade strings program that's coming to the stage right now. Most of these musicians have been with the program for a total of 3 years. This is the best part of being a teacher. You get to know these kids for a few years, and it really does get to be, they feel like your own. So it's going to be really sad. This is our last winter concert together. With no further ado, this is Toreadors by Bizet. Thank you very much. And for our second and last tune, I'm going to allow Joe to introduce another Bizet piece.
Hello, my name is Joseph, and today we'll be playing Farandole by George Bizet. This is from the Lar Arsene, Suite Number 2.
Thank you. One more time, our 8th grade string orchestra. I know growing up, these school concerts are really, really foundational in the formation of young musicians. Whether or not they go on to be professional musicians or not, the skills that they're learning here, discipline and teamwork, getting that practice time in, these are foundational to their learning in all of their subjects.
Section. Still in the building. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We're just about ready to begin, and I'm going to hand the microphone over again to Joe, who's going to introduce our first piece for Chamber Orchestra this evening.
Hello, this is the Chamber Orchestra, and first we'll be playing A Suite from the Planets by Gustav Holst. There will be three sections to the piece, each respectively named after a Roman god: Mars, the god of war, Venus, the god of love, and Jupiter, the bringer of jollity.
Mention before we move on to that last song, everybody in the group who is a sixth grader, can you stand up really quick,
Please, I didn't tell them I was doing this. Of course, I'm going to. And can everyone who is in 7th grade please stand up? And all of our 8th graders, all of our 8th graders. And I just want to do this to acknowledge this group is comprised of students from all 3 grades. And I also want to just do a tiny little commercial, which is that we are going to have auditions again in January. So if your student you feel is prepared for this level of playing, please encourage them to audition. Even if they're not ready, it's always good to get that audition under the belt and get used to doing that. So with no further ado, we're going to go on to our last piece. This is turning into a holiday tradition. Again, thanks Mom and Dad for helping me get this far in life. My dad, when we were little kids, he used to play records. And he used to play Leroy Anderson when I was a kid. And it makes this a little extra special. So this one's for you, Dad.
So for this last piece, this finale, we're going to play Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson, as mentioned.
And the wind is blowing, but I can't